Hi, my name is Jamie and I'll be performing the stress fracture test, also known as the fulcrum test. You need to have the patient sitting in a relaxed position with her legs off the bench. I'm going to put one forehand under the thigh and apply a downward pressure to the proximal knee. A positive sign would be pain, and it would indicate a stress fracture to the femoral neck, but can only be confirmed with a bone scan.